Right, so if you do a Kiliani-Fischer with D-3ose, you'd form two products.